hard for me as a young man to think so far into the future and imagine my own marriage. But let me tell you, my mum and dad are like a jigsaw puzzle. They fit perfectly together. If one piece is missing, the other can't function. They are incredible role models for Lolly and myself, and I hope our futures are as happy as theirs. Thank you both for being there for me, and thank you for making this weekend one that I will never, ever forget. Take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? As sister and brother, we have a special relationship. We can be arguing one minute and then be the best of friends the next. I know what yesterday meant to you. I know how hard you have worked, and to see you up on the bima reciting your Parsha, Maftir and Haftorah, singing Anim Zemirot, Adon Olam, with such passion and conviction, I just wanted to stand up and say, that's my brother. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Been waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh?
I am immensely proud of what you have achieved in your learning and thirst of knowledge for our religion. You definitely, as you said yourself so eloquently in shul yesterday, have a fire burning within you for our Jewish faith. I only hope and pray that fire stays lit and you achieve way past your wildest dreams.
Whatever you decide to do in your future, we know that you are motivated, ambitious, driven, and kind-hearted. Mummy and I will always be here for you, but somehow we think you will achieve your goals and dreams with very little help from us. We both wish for four things for you. Peace in your inner self.
Tolerance of others.
Resilience, because as you already know, it can be a tough world out there.
And the unconditional love of not only us, but also another human being. We wish you all the love in the world and a huge mazel tov on this most wonderful time in your life.